Stay still, kid. We're gonna have a talk.
The boy managed to break the shackles. Blood was spilled, and he could feel how the souls were powering him. The first thing he did after breaking out was to open up all the other wings of the mental ward. This would allow Lucius to freely roam around, wreaking havoc.
What the hell? What the hell?
The hell was that?
I'm taking you to the authorities.
Yeah.